ASMR, but this one is Dennis ASMR. So I'm gonna be watching ASMR, comfort, boyfriend, roleplay, sleeping. Don't ask me why I'm picking this one. Don't ask me why. And don't ask me why it's like dark. I wanna just make it believe it. What's that? I had to shut the door because to make it more dark. I'm not looking at the camera because like I have something covering the camera and but it's watching me, so I don't have to look at the camera. So play the video.
This isn't a baby, yeah.
So I just wanted to make sure that you're okay, because I got your text and I just wanted to make sure that you were able to fall asleep. So what's keeping you up? You're just not able to fall asleep. Is anything bugging you? Are you okay? Okay. Okay, that's good. I just wanted to make sure because I was a little worried, but I mean, now that I'm here, I guess I'll just stay and help you fall asleep. So, that looks comfortable. Anyways, how was your day?
It's good.
That's great. Yeah, sorry I wasn't able to hang out all day. I had to do a lot of work today, so, I mean, now I'm here, so at least... Yeah, at least we can spend some time. I'm glad I'm here too. Yeah. Well, now you're a little less lonely, so hopefully you might be able to get some sleep. Unless I just distract you. Okay. I'm sorry. I'll stop. I'm stopping. Okay.
Yeah, stop.
So, my day was okay. I'm glad your day was reasonable. Had worse days, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. So, I mean, it's not the worst. Yeah. I'm sore too. Workout was tough. What did you do? Did you do leg day? That's what it is. I mean, of course. Legs being sore is not fun. And you've seen it before when I'm grouchy when I do leg day. It's bad. Because I hate leg day. Yeah, we need to go to the gym more often together. But anyways. Yeah. Oh, really? Well, I'm glad I'm kind of helping a little bit. Sometimes it's tough for me to fall asleep, but if there's somebody there to help, it's easier. Which doesn't happen often.
Okay, I need to move this. Why does it feel like he's actually touching my head? I don't know if he can see me, but why does it feel like he's actually touching my head? Oh my god. Oh, I'm just crazy. I think I'm just crazy. So, let's begin.
It's no problem. I'm a good boyfriend, what can I say?
You are.
anything else bothering you, or is that
pause?
It? You're just a little lonely.
Oh, he's rubbing my head again.
Okay.
I like that.
Well, I can tell you what happened at work today. Well, basically, I had nice customers today, so, it wasn't annoying. Sometimes I get really annoying customers,
yeah,
as you've seen when you come in.
I
had really nice customers,
like,
so it was
I
fun. Funny story, the ice cream machine actually broke down today, so that was a bummer. I had to fix it. But other than that, the day went smoothly. So I'm happy. Yeah. That's what's so great about having morning shifts. Yeah. But of course, I like it when I get to come home and, you know, in the evenings. And I get to watch, you know, the sun go down and the sunset. And like, yeah. Yeah, the stars. Stars, of course. Who doesn't like stars? I love how they just, like, shine up in the sky. But anyways, you look amazing.
Thank you.
Tonight. To evening.
Thank you.
It's not quite night yet. But maybe I can stay here until the sun sets. Who knows? Yes. Your eyes are very pretty today.
Thank you. You look so
thank you. Yeah.
Could you video? What the heck?
Aw, thanks. But yeah, tonight's your night. So, I'm gonna be helping you get to sleep. So a lot of times having a cool rag helps me fall asleep, so I can't believe I haven't shown you this before.
Yeah. Joke.
I know. It's such a good way to help fall asleep. So, just a rag. Yeah, I know. What would you do without me? I'm just kidding.
I love
I'm just kidding.
Go to
sleep.
Okay.
No more talking. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. So here's the rag, anyways. By the way, you look really good today.
Thank you.
Or tonight. That's what boyfriends are for. But yeah, I just wanted to make sure that you aren't having trouble falling asleep. Because I'm a good boyfriend. I care about you. A lot. Anyways. I'll let that rag soak. And, I'll just tell you, yeah, I'm really happy about this relationship so far.
Me too.
Yeah. Yeah, you're amazing.
Thank you.
Don't say thank you. It's all because of you.
Pause. Thank you.
fish and chips so much better. So I'd be happy to just come down here to help you fall asleep.
Yeah.
That's what I'm supposed to do. I'm a boyfriend, of course. Just text me anytime.
Okay.
Yeah. It is really pretty out, and it's really nice out too, the weather. Perfect. I couldn't ask for anything better. It really is pretty good. Got a nice breeze. Not too hot. Even though it should be, but it's not. It's pretty good temperature. I see you closing your eyes, it's okay. I'll just talk until you fall asleep. Just go to sleep. I'll just keep talking. But yeah, let me get this rag ready for you. It's leaking out of the jar. It's okay though. Anything for you.
Thank you.
I hope I'm helping, by the way.
You are.
On your head anyways, so I know it'll help you fall asleep. Why are you going to bed so early anyways? Oh, really? That stinks. I don't have work tomorrow. No. I would have spent the whole day with you, but apparently you have work. But that's okay. At least Jesse's not at your work.
Yeah.
But anyways. Okay, here is your rag. So we just put that on. Okay. Or first, let me wipe down your face a little bit. Stars were beautiful that night. I really did enjoy them. And I hope you did too. That's the main goal.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So I hope everything is good. was a little confused when I came inside.
I talked to her later.
I just said I was gonna try and help you sleep.
I told her.
Again. Sounds pretty weird. But it's okay. So yeah, I should do this more often. If you're ever having trouble falling asleep, just text me. That's what boyfriends are for. I'll be here
can
for
you. Can I
have
your number then?
Anyways.
Really, can I have your number then?
Yeah. Maybe one time I'll sing you to sleep. You know how I'm shy
that.
With my singing.
Wait, let me get
until
a
you sleep.
Yeah, this just feels weird.
So, yeah. Well, it's been nice being able to talk, but what time is it?
Yeah, what is the time?
Okay, yes. It's almost time for me to go
dinner.
I'm sorry,
sorry
to leave.
But don't leave.
I know you can't even answer me though, because you're probably sleeping.
No, I'm not.
Are you sleeping?
No.
Okay, that means.
I finished the video. Don't ask me why I picked that video, and don't ask me why I'm the first person who, like, lay in my bed watching ASMR, reacting to a video in bed, in the dark, which just sounds so weird. Like, this just sounds so weird. Remember to follow, subscribe to him. Yeah. By the way, if you watch this, Dennis, like, I'm sorry. I love your channel. I recently found your channel, and like, I don't know, like not you, but love all your videos. Yeah, so I'm actually gonna go to bed after this. Like, I'm freaking tired, and it's like 3:29 a.m. in the morning. Well, I don't want to say in the morning. I said a.m. That means morning. So it's 3:29 a.m. So maybe I should go to bed. Bye bye. Bye bye, guys. I hope you like my weird ASMR video, and like, my dog is moving. This is for you guys.